What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Soldier Fortune here, coming at you with another beautiful video for all of you wonderful people who watch my videos. This is a good one. I hope. I have no idea. I don't know why I'm... What's going on? I don't know. Where am I? Why am I in this strange town? I'm totally kidding you guys. I'm just messing with y'all. Kill you. I'm a little operating. Dang it. I can't even hit the freaking chicken. Oh my lord. Do you think it'd take, like, no more than one bullet out of a gun to kill a chicken? But that's where you would be wrong, my friends. Don't you dare shoot me. Don't you dare shoot me. That's hurtful. That hurts people when you shoot them. That hurts. That's not okay. But it is okay when I do it. I'm totally kidding you guys. What's up, guys? How y'all been doing out there? All you loyal subscribers, all you awesome YouTubers out there in the YouTube sphere. It's been quite some time. Actually, my last two videos, my Dark Knight one, I hope you guys like that one. That was actually a spur of the moment thing. I had my mask. I had been doing impressions for the movie, and I was like, maybe I should do one for my YouTube channel. Maybe they would like it. I don't know. And I did it, and I have no idea if you guys liked it or not. I really didn't look at the views last time I checked. It had 2. So I don't really know what you guys thought of that one. I hope you liked it. You know, but anyway, if you liked it, you didn't like it, whatever. I had fun doing it. That's all that matters. But hey guys, recently, my birthday has passed. I am now 17. I'm super, super, super duper excited about that. Oh, should I not say my age over the internet? Oops. Reboot. Forget. No, I'm just kidding. Just messing with y'all guys. But I went and I bought some stuff. I got a new Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 t-shirt. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Finally got a t-shirt. You know, I've been a gamer for all this time and I haven't gotten a gaming t-shirt. Blasphemy. But yeah, and also with my birthday money, I went and I bought myself a ukulele, which has been great fun to learn how to play. I can play the beginning of Call Me Maybe, somewhat, sorta-ish, maybe. I can play Call Me Maybe, maybe. Yeah, and I also got a new editing software. So, and big news, teaser trailer for Alex Rider is either going to be up this weekend, or if it's not up this weekend, or if it's not up tonight, then it will probably be up Monday. Yeah, run away. Come on, son, you can't mess with the Soldier of Fortune. I got luck on my side. Yo, you guys don't got luck on your side. You can't win unless you got luck on your side. But yeah, guys, I got a banjo, got a t-shirt, and I got Dead Island. And, and that game is super fun to play. It scared the crap out of me a couple times already. And, yeah, it was overall pretty good birthday. And I get a different gun just to switch things up for you guys so you don't have to see me playing with the same old gun every single time. One second, let me just see if this does anything. Oh yeah, now you can see more of the gun. Look at that. Problem solver. That is Soldier Fortune. He is a problem solver. Yeah. I'm really excited, guys. It's been a really good week. Actually, pretty good couple of weeks. I was actually supposed to go get my driver's license, take my driver's test, and I know it's really late. You guys are probably like, why haven't you taken your driver's test yet? That's weird, dude. You're 17. You should have your driver's license already. Oh, balls! Oh, that freaking blows. Oh, well. And I gotta buy it again. That blows. That blows. But anyway, it's delayed because my mom didn't think I was ready, but whatever. Mom's right, what are you gonna do? Can't live with them, can't live without them. But, yeah, I went and one of the taillights is out and they wouldn't let me take my test, so it was like, what? You're shitting me. So, long story short, I don't get my license yet, which is kind of sad, but oh well, you know me, I get knocked down, but I get right back up again. And if you guys know what movie that's from, which you probably don't, I don't know, maybe there's another movie freak out there like me. Hopefully there are. I'd love to know that I'm not alone, but if there is, if you know what movie that is from, let me know. It is from a fairly recent movie that came on DVD recently. Well, actually, like July or something. So, it's still sort of recent. Kinda-ish. A little. And guys, Shark Week is coming up. August 12th starts Shark Week. It's so exciting. Really cool. But, yeah. I'm a fan of Shark Week. I kind of, like, lost my train of thought there for a second. That's why I kind of went, like, And then I didn't say anything after that. I just kind of went, Lost my train of thought. But I am I'm a Shark Week fan. I've been watching Shark Week since I was a wee little man. Since I was a little man. Oh, long ago. Since I was a wee little baby. I was an angry baby. We turn around and there you'd be. Fucking angry again. Ugh. That was actually a joke from the Boondock Saints 2. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, that could have ended badly. But that is a joke from the Boondock Saints 2 commentary. My mother said I was an angry baby. We turn around and there you'd be. Fucking angry again. But I just laugh. Also, the phrase, who pissed in your Cheerios? Ugh. I die every time I hear that. Oh, so funny. Who pissed in your Cheerios, laddie? Huh? You gotta say it with kind of gusto, kind of like, who pissed in your Cheerios? Kind of like that, or it's not, you know, it loses its funniness. Like, who pissed in your Cheerios? Kind of like that, a little weird. I know I'm really weird tonight, guys, but, you know, I'm just, this is what happens when I really, really enjoy making a commentary. I get freaking weird. Oh, what the? Oh, there it is. All right. Please knock that one of them out of the sky before the... Oh, I got it. Oh, Bolzinis. Get out of there. Run. Run. Run, Forrest. Run. Run, Forrest. Run. All right, let's just kill them in here. They're all going to come in here, and I'm going to just drop them. Ah, they're dropping like bad habits. That's my Dempsey impersonation. For all you who do not know who Dempsey is, you guys are missing out. Who is shooting me from over here? That's all I want to know. And I gotta kill this helicopter. He's helicock blocking me. Yeah, I'll kill this helicopter and then we will end this commentary. It's been quite an interesting commentary, guys. I gotta say, this is one of those commentaries where you're kind of like gonna sit there and be like, what the fuck is he gonna do now? He's a little weird this time. What's he gonna do now? What's this crazy guy gonna do? Alright, let's end. What can we look at? That's really... Ooh, look at that. That's pretty. What can we... Let's just look out this way. Pretty. Alright, yep, guys. This is it for this commentary. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Have a fantastic day. And Soldier of Fortune, out!